Hi and welcome to VidTechy YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see how to set up and change your YouTube handles. So for example, our channel is at VidTechy. For that, you need to go to youtube.com. Go to your channel, then once you go to the channel, click Customize Channel. Then go to Basic Info. So once you go to Basic Info, then here you can see your handle. So our handle is at VidTechy. So this is the one way you can go and change your YouTube handle. The other way is to type youtube.com/handle. So once you go to this URL, you can able to change the handle here. Just click change. And from here, you can able to change your handle. Okay, for this example, I will go to one of my demo channels. And I will show you how to change. Okay, so this is one of my YouTube channels. So here the handle is here we can see. This is the default handle that is given by YouTube. So how to change? Click change handle. So from here you can able to change the handles. So let's say any videos. See if this is available. Okay, I will try videos. See here, this is not available. It is already taken. So you need to give a unique name for your channel. So it's available. Then click confirm the selection. See your handle is confirmed. You have successfully selected your handle. So hereafter I can able to give this to open my channel. So this is my channel. Then these are the guidelines by Google. Your handle must follow these guidelines. Like it's between 3 to 30 characters. Then handle, you can be able to use the hyphen periods, dots, everything. So this is the link I will give in the description. So you can refer to this for your handle naming guidelines. I hope you learned something about how to change your YouTube handle in this video. Please subscribe to our channel to get more useful videos about YouTube marketing. Thanks for watching.